Yo, what's going on, everybody? Super Raffy, and I'm back with another video, man. I'm back here with the boy.
Dealing with money, grand niggas know my body.
Yo, if they know your body, you shouldn't be saying that every single time, right? That's what makes sense.
They know my body. That's why I said it every time.
Anyways, you see, the beanie is out. You know what that means. Haircut needs to come. Oh, yeah, the fake preem. The fake free, my boy.
Feel
me? The fake free, my boy over here dripping today.
Feel me?
Nah, but today we're reacting to Losses by Lil Tjay. Lil Tjay is one of my favorite artists out now. He's my boy. So you feel me? You gotta react to him because he hasn't dropped shit in a minute. So make sure y'all go down, hit that like, subscribe, and what else?
That bell.
Ding, ding, ding. You heard the boy. Hit the bell button so you don't miss any of my videos. Make sure y'all stay tuned for the reactions. Let's go. Yeah.
We start it off.
Rubbing his hands
together, it's gonna be fire.
Right. If they go like this on some Birdman shit. Whoa, that's not Lala. You got a new girl? My boy Tjay, bro. Nah, it's probably just for a video, actually.
Do you think he ain't hit? That nigga smashed.
My boy Tjay, bro. Man, that's an AMG. I'm outside in the AMG. Mm. Right outside. Damn. Nah, this tough. This tough. Well, fuck with. The beat is fire and then his voice goes with it too. It's just fire. And then, and why would it? It's tough.
Fight, don't you forfeit. Sometimes we just do some stupid shit when we be off it. I done see too many niggas die, so I'm precautious. Thinking about them flashbacks, so they get me
nauseous. Damn, I done see too many people die, so I'm precautious. Come on, man.
It's tough.
You gotta keep it up.
Losses, losses. All these goddamn losses. Tired of taking all these goddamn losses. I remember what I've been through.
Damn, they ran down on him in dirt bikes.
Oh, shit.
Forced him into the alley. Damn, yo, that's why, man, everybody always get caught lagging, bro.
I'm just trying to be somebody influential. A lot of souls I could vent to. My success is not something coincidental, just simple. Niggas don't know what I went through. Self taught, had to learn the fundamentals. I ain't trying to be resentful. I was laying low key, but I'm.
Self taught. I had to learn the fundamentals.
This nigga's talking his shit.
Bro, he's literally talking his shit. Like, literally from growing up in the trenches. I don't know much about it because I was never really, like, in the street. Like, but it's still, like, you know, little bits and pieces. So, it's like he's literally showing his story of how he came up and shit. And that's just so fire because of the fact that he's literally, he's like a young boy, too. He's, like, younger than us. Okay. And he's over here talking about, like, he want to be somebody influential. Like, everybody wants to be somebody influential. But at this point in his life, he's influential to mad people. Like, mad people love his music. He's probably gotten mad people through, like, certain, like, parts in their life where they're going through some shit, heartbreak or whatever.
No cap.
And he's doing it, man. That's tough. Keep up the shit. Damn.
Taking all these goddamn losses.
Damn. Go ahead and rate that shit 1 through 10.
I'm gonna get that John. I'm gonna get that John a 9.
9, why?
I really liked everything about the video. The video was mad detail, everything. He was telling the story in his shit. He was talking his shit. That shit was fire. And he had the little Johns in there.
I'm gonna get that shit a 9 too, just because of the fact that he was literally, you know, like, I don't rap obviously, but to tell a story in a song, that shit takes so much talent. And it's like, yeah, it's like easier if you like went through things that you're actually not lying about it, but it's like, it still takes so much talent to actually put the words in, to make it fit good, find a good beat to go with everything. That shit is just so fire. That, yo, this boy Tjay different. My boy, he said album in the works, bro. What? I need that. I need that now, Tjay. Need that now. Today's post notification shout out goes out to Damien Rendon. Shout out to you, bro. I saw you comment on one of my videos the other day, and I can't thank you enough for all the love you showing me. If you want a post notification shout out, all you gotta do is go down, hit that like, subscribe, and bell button. You heard. Ding, ding, ding. Once you've done those three things, we'll comment done so I know you feel me. If y'all like this reaction video, make sure y'all go down in the comments, let us know what y'all want us to react to next. We did a couple different reaction videos this weekend, so just let me know what you guys like the most, what you guys would prefer if I react to. But make sure y'all stay tuned for the next couple videos, because the vlogs, the reactions, and the pranks are back. Come on, man. Run it all up. We going up, baby. Make sure y'all stay tuned for the next video. Doses.